Hey guys, welcome to the channel Chandan Tech Talks. I have a package here which is slightly different from the rest of the stuff I have reviewed or I have talked about earlier. So let's get right into the package. And there is also a small history for this which I wanted to talk to you about. So let's get into the package first and then we'll discuss about it later. I have already unboxed it earlier just to test it out whether it is working or not. So I wanted to show you this. This is called the Sportswear Aromatherapy Fan. This is a very much big name for this package, so let's call it as a neckband fan. So as content goes, this is the charging cable which is micro USB which you get in the box, and this is the user manual guide. There are two small things given to this, and this is the main thing which we are about to review it. Let's keep this stuff aside. So this is the device which we are talking about, and these are the two things which have to be attached here properly for getting the proper air through these things. You also have to adjust these two fans properly into this given thing so it attracts good. This is the device which we are talking about. There are two buttons in this and a micro USB charging cable and an LED point. When it indicates red light while it is charging, and it indicates different light when it is charged completely full. And as far as the specs given here, there is a 2000 mAh battery in this, and it charges via micro USB cable. So let's get into the functions of this. These are the two buttons which I have talked about, and the first button is a power on off button. The power on off button also have three modes additionally. When you press the first button, the fan turns on and the fan speed is slightly low. When you press the button for the second time, the fan speed gets a little higher, and when you press the button for the third time, it runs with the maximum capacity of the fan. And the second button here is for the LED lighting in this fan. So let's test it out first. These are the LEDs which were given in this, and let's keep the fan speed 1, and you can hear the fan noise. This is the fan speed 1, and when you press this button again, it goes to the fan speed 2. You can hear the sound of it. When you press this button for the third time, it runs with the maximum capacity and you can hear the sound. So by that you can understand how much speed the fans are blowing out. If you press this LED button for the second time, the LED color inside these fans turns into different color, and it sometimes goes through different colors automatically without any need of change. So you have to wear it like this, and you have to adjust these two things right into your face, so the air will be blown to your face. This is how it works. These are rubber gripped ones, so you can adjust however you want these two. And to which area you want the air to be flown. There is a small history which I wanted to talk to you about, that when my father ordered this product, two pieces came to the same address, which we paid for both, and one of them was not working properly, means the fan speed is not that great, and for this specific device, this joint is getting out easily. So as you can see here, this is coming out very easily, which should not happen. So you have to tight it out whenever it comes. And the other thing which I wanted to talk to you about is the build quality of these specific grills. As I have said before, you have to attach these grills properly to maintain the proper speed of it. So these are coming out very easily in this specific piece than the other one. I have returned the earlier piece and I have applied for the replacement of this piece, so it will be replaced in 2 to 3 days. I have also ordered another same product to our address, but the product which came was completely different. This specific piece does not have any open areas or any batteries which are displayed in this. In that product which we got, there was a battery removal area and there is a charging area also. But I have not liked that design, so I have returned that also. So I wanted to tell you that the build quality of these grills is not that good, and the joints, you can see here how the joint is getting come out easily. So except for these two, I liked the way how this is designed, and in a full charge it took around 2 hours for charging completely through the micro USB cable provided, and it lasts around 1.5 hours with the fan speed full on 3, so which is the highest maximum capacity these things can blow. So these are the things which I wanted to talk to you about, you guys, and I found this interesting compared to the other stuff which I review regularly or which I talk about regularly. So what do you think about this? Do you like the product? Let me know in the comments below, and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Also, I'll provide the link of this just below the like button. So if you want to check that out, you can check it out. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.